Today is June 1st, 2012. Here I am in Lahore, Pakistan. Here I am at a factory, a leather factory of my friend Javed Ritvi. This shoe factory, what is the name of your factory?
The name of the shoe factory is K Shoes Private Limited.
Okay, K Shoes. Okay. And what kind of shoes do you make? Or
We are making leather shoes, sports shoes, joggers, slippers, sandals, all sort of handmade shoes.
Handmade? Yeah. This is all handcrafted leather stuff?
All handcrafted leather stuff.
Okay. In Pakistan, the reason I am making this video is to show that what Pakistan, the products of Pakistan, and I am doing a series of videos on Pakistan, and this is one of them. Here we are. People, this shoe, can you describe this slipper?
This is basically a shoe made for the Middle East countries. It's a pure leather top, leather and socks. The sole is made here. It's a PU sole. The upper is handmade. The sole is made here, and it's for the Middle East countries.
Especially. How many different varieties of these sandals do you make, approximately?
Approximately 200 lines.
200 lines?
Yeah.
Okay, what is happening here is that this is an industry that he is one of the people who makes shoes in Pakistan. And I got a shoe from him 3 years ago, a slipper like this, and I still use it. So that shows the strength of this. And can you describe these shoes that you have here?
These are some of the designs which are displayed. We have made over 500 designs of shoes. This is a casual shoe.
Okay.
It's a pure leather. The lining is pure leather. The insocks is leather. The sole is PU. And it's a very comfortable shoe. And it's a waterproof shoe.
Okay, and this shoe, see, the thing that is to note is the fine craftsmanship of this shoe. And this is all handmade?
It's all handmade.
So, all of these shoes, these are as good as any shoe that there is. The shoe. What is the name of the shoe that is made in Switzerland? Which is very Bali. I have seen a shoe like this for over $350 made by a company called Bali. Now, approximately how much is the cost of this shoe?
In Pakistan and outside?
In retail. Anywhere. Pakistan and outside.
Retail, we are selling it for approximately about 3,000 rupees.
3,000 rupees, that is $30.
Yeah.
So this shoe is a handmade, pure leather shoe, is for $30. Which, if a stamp of Bali or any of the
It goes to about $150.
No, it goes more. Okay. And I have seen shoes in Paris, in San Francisco, in Los Angeles, on Rodeo Drive and all of that. And this is a very, very light shoe. And all these shoes that are here, these are light. Can you describe this shoe?
This is basically a vocation. It's a driver shoe. It's just for casual wear. Top is milled leather, the bottom is TPR sole, and it is handmade. Insocks is also TPR, insocks is also the milled, and it's without lining, it's pure handmade leather shoe.
Okay, what about these hiking shoes and these boots?
These are basically for the army or for people who are doing heavy work. These are having the metal toes in this.
Okay.
These are basically work shoes.
So you make this?
Yeah, these shoes also made here. Also. On order we make these shoes.
Okay. And they have different styles, they have the...
Yeah, different styles, different leathers, different textures. This is for, we made for police, Punjab police. This we made Punjab police, this shoe.
Okay.
It's a pure leather, it's a half ankle shoe.
Okay. And this is for snow and all of that?
Yeah.
Okay. So you have a variety of shoes that you make, and all of them are handmade?
They're all handmade. All the shoes are handmade.
Okay. And these slippers and these casual shoes. The beauty about this is that this is leather and it is very, very light.
Yeah.
Look at the designs. Now a shoe, pure leather shoe, made here, and we are going to go and look at, is this a crocodile skin?
No, it's a copy of crocodile. It's not exactly crocodile, it's a copy of crocodile.
And this is also leather?
Yes, also leather.
This is leather.
Pure.
So you get the leather from the tanneries in Pakistan?
The tanneries from Pakistan.
Can you describe from the time the glue comes in, the leather comes in, from a tannery, how many tanneries you can get in one?
I think there are over 50.
Over 50? Yeah. Then all of the, you get all of this local, there's a local Pakistani leather that you're making.
Yes.
And all of this fine leather is?
This is all fine leather made in Pakistan.
All fine leather. Okay. We are going to go, can you show us? Let's see this different kind of leather that is here. So you get the leather from the tannery.
Yeah, this is a pure cow animal grade leather. One grade leather. It has the gauge is about 1.4-1.6 in thickness, and it has all big tannery exporting this leather abroad.
Okay, so you export leather also.
We don't export the tannery.
And they export it, and they make Italian shoes and all of that from here.
Yeah.
So the reason I'm making this video and I'm going to put this on YouTube is to show that the workmanship and the quality of these products that are made here locally in Pakistan are as good or compared to any of the leather goods anywhere in the world. And we are going to go where the shoes are being made. People.